Breaking news update on a brush fire in Cedar City. We're learning three people went to the hospital and five commercial structures were damaged. The fire sparked near 7th North, 2300 West this afternoon. Investigators tell us chemicals were involved, causing the flames to spread quickly. Two firefighters and another person were injured, but are expected to be okay. Teams are still trying to figure out what started the fire.